Brabe's Parish teachers and staff have been working hard to start off the 2020 school year. Unlike any other school year, this year will be different due to the pandemic. The school board has put a plan in place to provide a safe learning environment.
We're so excited about the opening of the school year. We know it's going to look different. It's going to feel different. Everything about education is going to be different this year than it ever has before. But we also know that we've had a lot of people working very hard over the last 4 months since March 13th when things were closed down to prepare for this moment.
Whether the students choose to learn remotely or face-to-face, Superintendent Jeff Powell says it's all about safety.
Everything that school children and parents will see this year, you will see evidence of the safety measures that we're putting in place. From the time a child gets on a bus in the morning, we're expecting the 8 years old and up to have a mask on. When they get on the bus, they're going to have hand sanitizer to put on. You'll see that the bus drivers are going to have sanitization material so that they can sanitize the bus before and after students get on and get off a bus. Then when the students get to school, they will be unloaded in an orderly manner so that we maintain 6 foot distancing to the maximum extent possible.
It doesn't stop there. Breakfast and lunch will no longer look how it once did.
Throughout the day, when kids go to lunch, it's going to look completely different. Most of our lunches are going to be handed out in to-go boxes. So you may have one class that gets to just kind of walk through the line, pick up their to-go box, and go outside. The next group may just grab their lunches at the door of the cafeteria and then go to the back to the classroom. And then the third class may actually get to sit in the cafeteria with social distancing and then ensuring that it can be disinfected before another group sits at the table. So again, every aspect of what we do as an education system has been impacted by COVID.
Powell says right now it is hard to see what's after the pandemic, but believes we will see a lot of great things come out of it. Shar Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.